what's your favorite piece so far?
I don't know. I still have to look around a lot because I like them all. Well, because look, I mean, they make you think. They make you think differently. When you go and look at this kind of art, you start having doubts about what is actually happening in London. These are different stories that force you to think about it differently. So it's good.